Okay, here we go.
Oh, well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in the church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid to a waiter.
Yes, but what a shame. What?
The broom bride is a... I chimed in with a haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door, no! In my head to face these kinds of things. But it's a poison ration. God, it's so fast! Stop! You're messing me up! Closing the goddamn door, no! It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of... Well, in fact, well, look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast. So, pour the champagne.
What the hell? Guys, I'm getting so confused.
Technically, your marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast. Pour the champagne. Pour the champagne.
What the fuck is happening?
Sorry, my chat died. I chimed in with a haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door now. It's much better to face these kinds of things with sense of poison rationality. I chimed in, haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door now. It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality.
God.
Fuck, I'm too fast! Again! I chimed in, haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door, no! It's much better to face these kinds of things with unsupposed rationality! I chimed in, haven't you people ever heard of? Closing the goddamn door, no! It's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. Again! Oh.
What is this is gospel? What is that? This is gospel.